CAR T-cell therapy, a new innovation in immunotherapy. While going about your daily life, your immune system is hard at work, defending your body against disease. Your immune system is made up of different kinds of cells that patrol the bloodstream, seeking out intruders like viruses and abnormal cells like cancer. One of these cells is called a T-cell. When a patrolling cell recognizes an invader that is not a normal part of the body, they send a signal to the T-cells. Once T-cells receive the signal, they multiply and attack the invading cell by latching onto it, releasing toxins, and destroying it. T-cells can protect the body against many infections, but cancer cells are unique. They can hide from T-cells or evade detection in other ways so that T-cells don't recognize them. With CAR T-cell therapy, now they can. Researchers have been working on ways to train the body's own immune system to fight cancer. This is called immunotherapy. One type of immunotherapy is CAR T-cell therapy. In CAR T-cell therapy, T-cells are taken from a patient's own blood and altered by adding chimeric antigen receptors, or CARs. CARs empower the T-cells to recognize and destroy cancer cells. T-cells are collected from a patient's own blood, similar to a blood donation. The T-cells are sent to a laboratory where scientists modify them. At the lab, scientists alter T-cells to add CARs on their surface, which gives them the power to recognize cancer cells. The CAR T-cells are then multiplied. The new CAR T-cells are sent back to the hospital, where they are infused into the patient. CAR T-cell therapy is revolutionary because it takes a patient's own immune cells and changes them so they can recognize and attack cancer cells. CAR T-cell therapy shows great promise in certain hard-to-treat cancers. New applications of this and other immunotherapies are being actively developed and tested.